So this one looks like we have the Scorpion Sentinel Shinra Warehouse. Okay. Well, I can only think of Scorpion King when I think hear that name. Okay, so let's go ahead and load it up. This one's for a quality 150. Here we go. Is that even the spot shiny sharp things up there even wiggle? It's making noises. That's cool. Okay, well, let's start cleaning. Get that grime right off here. Now this can have a lot of little joint errors, I bet. So I remember the Tomb Raider one was very fiddly with the rooftop. Okay. Make sure we get all the legs done first. That's the plan I'm going for. I wonder what it would be like to actually test drive this scorpion thing. This, because there's something similar in Saints Row, not the most recent but the previous, which had Prodigy's theme running on it. Get that grime off. Literally, just lifts right off. I was actually reading some reviews on real life power washing, just basic house units and that, and it's just interesting the amount of pressure they've got. But the cheaper ones are actually fall apart, and the connections don't hold as well. It still haven't got one yet, but it is on my bucket list to buy. That robot tick. Okay. Just like the last leg that I've got to clean. Thank you. this is one giant scorpion. It's got a wheel there. So this thing can go on the ground. Okay, that's cool. Wheel clean. A wheel clean, another wheel clean. Okay, we're gonna need to get to the top part, I believe. Jesus, a lot of grime in here still. I reckon this is probably going to be one of the worst ones to try and clean. Okay. Drop it there and let's see where we can get on this. Right on these stairs, it's never been good. That's getting some things ticked off. Definitely getting some things ticked off. I know for a fact I'm going to have to use the long range shot to try and get the middle of that claw. Alright. Now the one thing which is interesting is everything else around this area is practically clean. So how did this one item get so filthy? Areas here. Perfect. Two, three. This is cleaning up good. I know where there's going to be gunk. Maybe not. I was expecting sun to be behind there. There are 93%, which means there's still quite a bit that's been missed. Potentially. So, it's just the paintwork, which is a little bit shit like that. Okay. Thinking stubby gun. So we can't stand on the side part, interesting. There we go. Track over here. Oof. This area definitely is dirty. Let's bring back. Yep, there we go, some more. That's the satisfying thing with this game, it's just trying to tick all the pieces. Okay, what are the abdominal castings? Should we cover all of these? The stairs. There's one remaining. We'll go back for that after. Underbelly. Bolts. Yay. Vanguard's faceplate. Backplane. Underbelly is still dirty, apparently. Where is it dirty? Just can't see where it's dirty. Definitely getting stuff cleaned, even if we're down here. Oh, laser arm, okay. I was missing a heap of stuff. This is definitely getting the numbers down. So this thing, obviously, it was a scorpion and shot lasers and could walk around or could roll around. I really would love to find that underbelly part that's not. You're kidding me, you can do that. First of all. Okay, let's have a look here. Let's have a look. Underbelly, still can't find that 1%. Shoulder wells we've got. Shoulders. Headlights. Let's go climbing. This would definitely be a pest. under normal cleaning conditions, this robot. Now, I think there was something about the claw as well in here. Clawists and claws. Oh no, that's the claw. God, I'm dumb. Claw cleaned. Cleaned. Abdominal swivel joints. Get around there. Okay. Apparently, we have some debris around this area. Perfect. Next, underbelly. That's going to be the death of me, that one. Shoulder wells, we can highlight that. Shoulders. Here are the arms. That's got to be the shoulders. Is that correct? Underbelly clean. Oh. Okay. That headlight there. next? Laws. No, I want to get the shoulders done. I don't understand what part of that shoulder is dirty. Makes a bit of sense. What do we have remaining? Claws? We know the claws are at the front, and this should have enough pressure. Cleaned, excellent. Oh, not all of them. Just throw up. Does that get it? We have almost got everything clean. Mark cannons. Where are they? Where are these, Mark? For sure, that was them. Okay. Vents, barrel vents, and rear exhausts. That one sounds it. Leg hinge lowers. Leg hinge well. Okay, let's. See it. That one's done. That one's done. What do we have? It's going to be those few left, isn't it? Claws. Shoulders. Let's do leg welds. It's that there. Is remaining cannons. shoulders. Okay. Okay, and we've got this shoulder. Not that. What do they define as shoulder? That's going to be the real question. If that's the arm, I'd define that myself as a shoulder, but I don't think that's what they're defining as that. Okay. Interesting. I'm actually quite stumped as to what this small fraction remaining is. Claws, that one should be able to find. Okay. Barrel cannons. Thank God they've got this feature to help. Where is the claws? Where are they? Nothing there. Nothing there. Two vents. Where are they? Yeah, honestly, I think this one, this giant scorpion, whilst it's cool and all, I think it may pose some annoying problems for that cleaning purpose. Cannon, barrel, and vents. Just let me off this thing here. Okay. Okay. Mark 98, cannon barrel vents. What are they? I mean, these are the cannons, very clearly. Are you kidding me? That... Oh. Okay. That. Now this just leaves a shoulder. Okay. We can do this. Done. All right. Well, that one there, I reckon I'd be on the money in saying this one's going to drive people up the wall, but it is so cool. All right. And in the next video, we will tackle the third one in this DLC they released. Thank you for watching. You know, drop a comment below, subscribe, like the usual, and Thank you for watching. All right, catch ya.